Hey, how's everyone going? Good to see you, Melbourne. Here we are, Friday night. Hello to the rest of Australia and the rest of the world, whoever's watching. This could be the greatest Aussie sing-along of all time. I know, I've said that before, but this time you're going to sing it going, I think you're right, Adam, I think this is the greatest. I'm excited, I'm a big head. Now, not only will this take you back to the 80s when it was written and a huge hit, and it's been a hit again, it'll also remind you of all those fantastic milk bars in the 70s and the 80s on the corner of every second street. So you know what song I'm going to put on here. This is also Melbourne singing to the rest of Australia and the rest of the world. Well, there's a little boy waiting at the counter of a corner shop. He's been waiting back there, waiting half the day. They'll never ever see him from the top. He gets pushed around, knocked to the ground. He gets to his feet and he says, what about me? It isn't fair, I don't have enough. Now I want my share, can't you see? I want to live, but you just take more than you give. Well, there's a pretty girl serving at the counter of a corner shop. She'd been waiting back there, waiting for her dream. Her dream's walking and they never stop. She's not too proud to cry out loud. She runs through the street and she screams, what about me? It isn't fair, I don't have enough. Now I want my share, can't you see? I want to live, but you just take more than you give. More than you give. More than you. More than you give. Take a step back and see the little people. They might be young, but they're the ones who make the big people big. So listen as they whisper, what about me? And now I'm standing on the corner of a world gone cold. Nobody's changed, nobody's been saved. And I'm feeling cold and alone. I guess I'm lucky, I smile a lot. But sometimes I wish for more.
Everyone. What about Melbourne?
We'll get out of this, guys. Hope you had a great sing-along. What a belter. Grouse. See you soon. Have a Grouse Friday.